hold on to your seats, everybody. Here comes SmackDown.
The WWE Universe is making some serious noise in here. They've been waiting all week for the action to get underway. Let's not make them wait any longer.
Execute accordingly.
You have to take the fight right to your opponent. To put yourself in a position to do that, being tentative can cost you big time.
You must get the table set up and make your move all within seconds.
Oh, that hurt. I had that well scouted.
Bro to sleep.
Gonna hurt.
Oh, gosh. The original bro is on the attack.
Riddle just smothering his opponent with offense. If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Gets caught by the exploder.
Boom!
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, he better regroup fast before someone uses this moment to send him smashing through a table.
And now he's taken control.
He is getting fired up here.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Nice takedown.
Heading up, he's thinking big. From the top, he paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
He'll take things into the ring.
Boom, right the button.
Uh-oh, Riddle.
The Bro Mission is locked in.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though. Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Oh, Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Into the turnbuckle.
Dream Street.
Oh, what impact. Sliding back in from the floor now.
Alabama Slam!
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power!
I think you're right.
Stomping. Ouch. And a kick. Oh, perfect kick. Hit the mark with that one. What a splash.
Connects on a kick.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match.
Looks like someone's ready to get this match underway sooner rather than later.
Oh, come on, is that really what it looks like to you?
Two knees. You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one.
Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them to bring it to the ring. When facing Shinsuke Nakamura, one thing you'll most certainly have to deal with is his continued... And this one is over.
the Beast.
Contest is a tables match, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Come on,
weighing in at 295 pounds.
You know exactly what they're doing.
The WWE Champion.
Sleeper slam.
Time for a tables match where the only way you can win is putting your opponent through a table.
No need to yell out, we want tables. They are out and about, and someone's going to go through them.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Clothesline! Clothesline! Oh, ouch! Corey, there are many ways that things can backfire during a tables match. How do you prevent that?
You can worry that your opponent might move just in time, but worrying doesn't get you very far. You have to accept that those are the risks you're going to take when going into a tables match.
Bad predicament right here.
Running power slam!
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Holy meet the barricade.
Staved off that attack. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Boom. Dropped on the crown.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Ooh, well measured. Stiff kick.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
He decides. Jeez. He moved, but can he capitalize?
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Into the ring again.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, what a right hook.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Whack! Oh, God.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And one more for good measure.
Lesnar rolls him off.
Caught with a punch. Clothesline!
What impact.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Oh, what's this gonna be?
Uh-oh. Oh, put through the table. What an ending to this tables match.
Here is your winner, Hank.
Going through the table.
Man. Dropping the elbow.
Oof, kick finds it.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of
strength here.
Lining Brock up. Is the beast going to be slayed? Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in and a spinning power bomb.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
Want me to get you some extra tokens?
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match and at a combined weight of 479 pounds.
Nature of an extreme rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink because you can get nailed with anything in an extreme rules match.
This is the epitome of carnage and chaos where anything can turn into a lethal weapon, which is why it is
devolve into pure bedlam.
some damage already. A step up in Zaguri.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Enough already.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot.
Completely rendered this leg useless.
Oh, damage to the hamstrings.
He finds a counter for Jay.
Kick to the gut.
Franco running into a neck breaker.
Oh, look at the kick of the leg. Elbow drop. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Second and a third, two, boom!
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, something to kick
this.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
I'll scramble your insides.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Jimmy Dodge is out of that. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Ducking out of trouble. And Jay saw it coming.
Banging back with their own
crowd. Oh, look at this. Oh, that's water suplex. He's got the answer for that one.
I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because... it's the...
How in the world do these superstars have any...
Uh-oh. A long way up. A longer way down.
Last ride. Jay is down and out.
Oh, some power behind that punch.
Kick to the gut.
Jimmy with a counter. Waist lock. No, no.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Man, what a kick. Able to reverse.
Reciprocating the initial reverse.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That will scramble your insides.
Systematic attack on that arm.
This heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent. And he's enjoying every minute of it.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown.
Sexton, you too, for that matter,
weighing in at 484 pounds.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't.
They clearly weren't expecting this, and that's what makes it so sweet.
Looks like the referee is motioning to these superstars, trying to get them into the ring.
Yeah, come on. Let's get this match started the right way.
Well, I, for one, don't see anything wrong with this.
Yeah. Producing a trampling. But what a kick.
Yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Yeah. He's looking a little off balance.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Vicious contact.
He must have seen that coming.
Great job refocusing the reverse though.
Yeah. Ooh, sharp kick.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
From behind.
Oh, boy.
Oh, reverse choke slam.
Face first.
Oh, man, watch this. Freakish power. Reverse choke slam.
It's all academic at this point.
Oh! Oh, man. He takes control.
Two-handed choke slam!
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow!
Yeah. Just incredible power.
How's that for a counter?
And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividends.
And here comes one of my favorites.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from your darkest fears, weighing in at 394 pounds, the Wick King.
With the size of this superstar's ego, I have no idea how the rest of us can even fit in the venue.
Hyperbole does not suit you, Saxton. We're looking at a high caliber athlete right now. Ego is well deserved.
Corey, I'm inclined to agree with you on that. Ego or not, we're looking at a special talent.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
He has won Royal Rumbles,
women's elimination chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
Can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair. Looking for a pinfall.
And he kicks out.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not gonna be good. Oh, God!
Just one step ahead. Dominating shoulder tackle. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualification, the match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Oh, man.
Wow, the ref got hit hard there.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
He catches Cena with a counter. This one is headed outside, guys.
Needs to find some energy fast.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Ooh. Ooh. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
DDT!
He just punched him in the chest.
Goes.
And he's asking for more.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
And he barely evades.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and...
momentum into a spinning power bomb.
Will Cena's survival instincts kick in?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Outright presentation of power there.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Oh!
He's hooked up.
DDT!
Elbow drop!
Piercing.
Enabled to counter!
Brought down with a snap air.
Setting them up on the table.
This could change the whole match.
Up the turnbuckles.
From the heavens.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
He gets back into the ring.
He has him right where he wants him.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy.
Look at that for reps.
That is something else.
Not landing.
He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
Yeah, not looking good at all. Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time power bomb.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house? The best view of what's going on.
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.
The WWE superstars are ready. The WWE Universe is ready. This is Monday Night Raw.
I can barely stay in my seat. I am so excited. I've got chills.
Saxton, please stop jumping up and down like a child. You're shaking the table.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Albuquerque, New Mexico, weighing in at 211 pounds, Hank!
This competitor is one of the most dedicated and fair people I've ever met. They take their matches very seriously.
Saxon.
Wait a second, what's he doing?
He's creating his own advantage, Cole.
We don't know that yet, Corey.
Come on, let's go!
Oh, man.
This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for Extreme Rules.
Well, there's no question that Extreme Rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every Extreme Rules match on our shows.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match.
Alabama Slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
He turns it around.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, man, referee hit hard here.
One wicked attack after another. These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. And things are just going from bad to worse.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Oh, brutal form.
Great counter. Turning the tables.
Clothesline followed by a choke slam.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Going for it again.
The power that takes is insane.
Big opportunity for him now.
Work.
Here is your winner, Jason.
Oh! Boom! Boom!
Oh my goodness!
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey.
Jersey tough, there's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
And from London, England, Emma Watson.
The WWE Universe is on their feet for this superstar.
They are ready for unapologetic high-intensity action.
I would be shocked if we saw apologetic in-ring action of any sort, Byron.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight. Guys, do you hear that?
I sure do. What is going on?
No, we don't need an interruption right now. We've got a great matchup going on. We don't need extra company.
The more the merrier. Turn around.
No.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But across the way is a superstar absolutely brimming with potential, Liv Morgan. Liv has every tool she needs to be a top talent here in WWE, and with every match, we see her become a stronger and more impressive competitor.
I completely agree with that assessment, Corey. Liv's unique creativity in the ring makes her fun to watch, and you really can't help but think that the sky is the limit for her.
Corey, what exactly can Liv Morgan do to turn the tide in her favor tonight? Liv needs to lean into her unique ability to create chaos. Liv has a style all her own, and the more she lets that come out to play, the harder it'll be for her opponent to counter her attacks.
Attack to the midsection. Just breaking down the opponent. Now trampling the opposition.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Good lord! And here comes the cover. Hooks the leg.
Wait a minute!
One, two.
Oh, and he got it! Oh, and a kick out of two.
How in the world? A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan.
Oh, what a slap!
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And she's stunned to the corner. Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Snapmare takedown.
Face first with the reverse STO. Can Liv come back from that?
Here is your winner, Emma Watson.
This was as dominant.
Devastating kick.
Big kick right to the gut.
Gonna see here. Backpack face buster.
Timely reversal on Lynch.
Running hurricanrana.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 201
face breaker.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
The WWE's Apex Predator is on the hunt.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, representing RK Bro.
Well, he's confused.
From St. Louis, Missouri,
and I guess
weighing in at 200.
Well, that's what we're all wondering right now, Michael. We got a match going on.
His So here we go. Extreme Rules. Basically, anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission. Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all a fair game for these combatants. I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Nice evasion by Riddle.
A club with a right forearm. My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
He's taking some good hits.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That will get your attention. Oh, what a strike to the back. Knee lift.
Great trouble here. Can he get it full locked in?
Running hurricanrana.
Well, Bobby Burton's in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to... He breaks it up, and we're still going.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Shoulder hostage now. Oh, foot just stomping down. Closed fist connects.
Two.
makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
The head of the table, the Tribal Chief,
protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
And his opponent, from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 224 pounds, Leo Neil Salas Malandra.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
And then there's Roman Reigns, who comes into this match with the same smug confidence we've come to expect from him.
You'd be smug too if you were Roman Reigns. He's a powerhouse superstar who tends to get whatever he wants. And tonight, he wants to win.
Two!
Was mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Four!
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Six!
Gets inside the ring.
obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Eight!
Launch out to the outside!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Crush right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
What headspace does Roman Reigns need to be in if he wants to grab a win in this matchup, Corey?
Roman needs to flip that switch in his head and go into overdrive as soon as possible. There's no time for holding back or a feeling out process. He needs to let his incredible fury off the leash, wreck everybody.
Uh-oh! Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Four.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd. It's going to cost them.
Well, that was real smart.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to shoot fire.
Time for battle, time for reckoning.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from New York, New York. Weighing in at 249 pounds. The WWE United States Champion, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power. Damian Priest aims to live forever.
He's never scared of a fight, not starting now.
Priest's rise is your demise. Beware the Archer of Infamy.
And his opponent from Kiev, Ukraine, weighing in at 215 pounds, Angel Demon Doug Bradley.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do.
He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere.
everywhere.
Well, this is a dangerous situation that goes far beyond defeating your opponent.
This form of combat brings competitors irreparable harm. The goal should be just to make it out alive. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Wards off that offense from Priest.
Oh!
Boom!
Punch.
Boom! What an uppercut. Solid punch.
Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the...
And he's right through the cell!
He's done.
Finished.
Oh, man, I did not expect that, Michael.
Nobody did.
All right, then. Guess this madman's climbing up the cell.
Can't have anything good in store with that strategy. He has climbed to the top of the 20-foot structure.
Gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
Military press.
Boom.
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment.
This can't bode well.
Spot for Priest.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring. You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact. Caught with a DDT. Military press.
Ooh.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be erased.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power. Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Brought down with a DDT.
With a sharp elbow.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I wouldn't want to know what their nightmares look like.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. And Priest with a roll with all the counter. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, God, unbelievable. He came from the top of the cell for the victory here.
Survives Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Angel Demon Don Bradley.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off. Things are about to get good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from no place in particular, weighing in at 364 pounds, the Living Legend.
The WWE Universe more than...
Do you guys see what I see?
What the heck is he doing?
Whoa, just starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton. This referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is not the time to push the referee's patience. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Look at this here, guys. Look at this. Powerbomb. Turning the tables there. Re-entering the ring now. He returns to the ring. What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Nothing fancy there.
Oh, that's how you... Look at it, catch him off guard. Rope breaks the hold there.
Still rally. hits him with the counter.
Blinder
looking for the quick pin. And he is saved by the ropes. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Side. Oh, what a right!
And some attitude behind it.
To the outside.
This could get wild. He's able to fend off the attack.
Two.
Oh. Oh, no, not with the bat.
Hold on. Just one. Good. Throw the match out.
Good call, ref.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from out of this world. Weighing in at 275 pounds, G.L. Hale Jordan.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 143 pounds, Wonderboy.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could phase him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that.
From the top,
nobody home.
Loving blow.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
A little thunder roll.
Had that one scouted. Yeah. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Bam! Down he goes.
Not allowing that to go on any longer. Right hook. He switches it back around.
Oh my God.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Brutality.
This match grinded him down a little.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
On the top.
Oh, misses the mark.
A little thunder roll.
Yeah. Strong right. That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Way to steer clear.
Clothesline.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Good timing with that reversal. He's one step ahead there. Getting tossed.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
One. Two.
Climbing to the top rope. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, look out.
Nobody home.
Bash with a punch to the gut. And he's just become merciless here.
No need to maintain that aggression.
On the top.
Yeah. 50 elbow drop.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Take off.
Diving five knuckle shuffle.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Blast off.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. That move was planning meets execution.
Cover!
One, two, three.
And that's all she wrote.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.